Now we're going to take a look at Love Me Two Times by The Doors. The intro riff is a bluesy phrase in the key of E that goes like this. All right, so let's break this down. We're going to start off with the second fret of the A string, open D, second fret A string, second fret D string. We've done these four notes. Followed by the open A string, open D, second fret D string. So we've just done this. Now we're going to play two times on the open low E string, and now a trill between the open G string and the first fret of the G string. Back to two hits on the open low E. Repeat that trill between the open G string and the first fret, and then back to the open low E once. And that's one round of the phrase. And a little quicker. And this phrase happens two times without the rest of the band, and then two times with the band before the verse comes in. So the intro will be this phrase four times. So let's try that together. One, two, three, four, one.